Everything you can see and touch on the HP Omen Desktop 880-025 SE starts at $799, $1,399 as tested, is eminently satisfying, from the window that invites admiring, lustful gazes deep into the chassis to the etched plastic that covers the top and most of the front of the sculpted, appropriately aggressive looking case. This is not a boring tower desktop into which HP stuffs a graphics card, lights, and logos. Since it won't likely leave your den to strut its stuff, though, it's the performance that matters more. That is going to depend on how you configure it, the gaming performance of the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1070. Powered unit I tested is adequate, but some of its mid-range gaming desktop competitors can do better. Including the Dell XPS Tower Special Edition, which remains our editor's choice for budget gaming desktops. Unlike the radical design of the HP Omen X, a gray cube that balances on one of its edges and strives to be a piece of modern art, the Omen is simply a regular desktop case with two notches cut out of the top and bottom of the front edge. The top notch is much bigger than the bottom, and it houses the front I/O panel along with access doors for two of the four hard drive bays. To access the bays, you flip open the doors, unlock the drive sleds beneath, and pull them out using the included fabric tabs, which are embossed with the Omen logo. It's an impressive bit of engineering, even if it is ostentatious. The whole thing measures 16.4 by 17.4 by 7.6 inches, HWD. The front ports include an SD card reader, two USB-C ports, two USB 3.0 ports, a headphone jack, and an audio input jack. They're all on the right-hand side of the notch, and balancing them out on the left-hand side are silver letters arranged vertically that spell out the Omen name. Below the ports, on the vertical section of the case's front, is the door for the DVD-RW drive. You apply pressure to the top of the drawer to release the drive tray. At the top front of the case, there's a convenient built-in carrying handle, although there's no holder for a gaming headset. At the rear, you'll find the locking mechanism for the case cover, which requires no tools to open. While the cover includes a transparent window and the interior of the Omen is lit with red LEDs, while it's powered on, the window is tinted, which means you don't get a good glimpse of the components until you open the case.